What's up, everyone? It's Nick here, and we're at the baseball field today to have some fun here with a little something we like to call Skip 101.
Rule number one, don't ever call me Skip again. Rule number two, don't ever let your glasses hit the coach in the chest. Rule number three, and get it right, there are exceptions to every rule. So I suppose you could have called me Skip, and you could have let your glasses hit me. Sorry about punching you in the face right there.
Apology accepted. Now what about rule number four?
Rule number four, don't ever ask me a stupid question like that again. Let's hit. No. You see what he's doing out there, folks? Tell me what he's doing wrong. Wrong answer. Look, which way do you bat?
Left.
You bat right today. Come on. Let's see what you got. Swing the ball. That's right, I told you to swing the ball. Doesn't make sense, right? Never question what Skip says. Swing it! Horrible. Give me that. Go sit on the bench. Look, this is how you do it. Watch. You step in. You get right down with your front foot down first. Front foot, elbow out, cigarette in hand, afro aerodynamic. This ain't for looks. This is for speed. You want to get there right nice and low. Let the ball hit you. Boom! You guys might think I just let go of that bat by mistake. I did that on purpose. You want to take out that pitcher as soon as you can. Baseball is a game of warriors. Warriors! Skip 101 right here. You guys can sign up for my class and give me a phone call. 555-SKIP-101. That's where you're going to learn. Let's do it today. Right now, we're going to talk about hitting. Here we go.
Bert, swing the bat, boy.
Actually, don't even worry about swinging. This sucker is never going to hit a ball in his life. Let's just see how you break out of the box. Pretend you hit the ball, which will never happen in your life, and run out of the box. Wrong! Let me show you how it's done. I don't even need a bat. Bam, bam. What you want to do is spin, run, hit first base, spin, run, down, up, push up. One, two. Lead off, lead off, lead off. Back, gone, to third. And then you hit it, and then you shimmy like that, and then you move along home. That's how we do it. Skip 101. That's how we do it. I like to teach the kids to step about 3 feet in front of the mound, because then you don't have to throw the ball as far. One, two, three. Throw it from there. Nobody will know. Don't even worry about it. Nobody will know.